Now remember we mentioned the fixed angle option here in the rigid body 2D component. And what this basically does is it stops your sprite, your 2D character here, from rotating. Right, so with that unchecked, let's play this and then you'll see what I mean. We'll go to the edge of this platform, you can see that it's starting to rotate, and that's not something that we necessarily want. So what I'm going to do is simply check that so that it stops the object from rotating. See that?